God has given us eternal life. And this life is in His Son. He who has the Son has the life. He who does not have the Son does not have life. Kung paano niya binabahaginan at paano tinanggap ni Ate Virgie yung salita ng Diyos sa kanyang buhay. At sa mga pagkakataon na maliwanag na maliwanag ang kanyang isipan, nakita niya yung kanyang pangailangan ng tagapagligtas at kinilala niya si Jesus bilang kanyang tagapagligtas.